Kadri, tackle to the ice by Nurse, who lost his lid.
Nurse has to get off the ice.
He does. MacKinnon drove down on the near side as the puck rolls to center ice. Kane couldn't pick it up. McCarr can. Works it in to MacKinnon. He'll shoot and score! Nathan! MacKinnon wins it in overtime. What a hockey game at Ball Arena. Cale McCarr picked up the loose change. He feeds it to his centerman, who rips it top shelf on Smith. The Avs have won 3-2 in OT on Nathan MacKinnon's 22nd of the year.
There's more to digest and talk about. Nurse gets his helmet ripped off. He has got to leave the ice, right side of your screen. That is the rule. He cannot stay on the ice. When he can't stay on the ice, the puck is stripped. McDavid is the only man back, and he's not a defenseman. He tried to make it McCarr commit, and that's just a perfect pass, perfect shot in the Avalanche. With an absolutely wonderful hockey game in a perfect way with Nathan MacKinnon from McCarr to win it.
How about MacKinnon gets in tight, Pete, and able to roof it?
It's